Amazing to have you here with us backstage at the Biffers. You just presented an award. I guess the obvious question, what do you think makes British independent cinema so unique and so important?
British independent films? Well, I think it's because they're usually made by people who are up against the odds in terms of financing. So it's about a passion and it's about a doggedness and about dedication to making the films, which is why I think often the final products are so amazing, because actually, you know, people have to work so hard to get them off the ground.
Talking about passion, were there any nominees or winners here tonight that you were especially happy for or impressed by?
I think all of the films that ended up in the best film category were amazing. It seems to me that actually there's been quite a democratic spreading of awards for all of the films that were nominated. So it's great. And yes, I did have one or two favourites, but I'm not going to say who they were.
Very delicate of you. Now, when you're not celebrating here tonight, what are you working on yourself at the moment? What's next for you?
At the moment, I'm doing series 3 of a cop show that I do for ITV called Scott and Bailey. So I'm backwards and forwards from Manchester, so it's great.
What can fans expect from the third series of that show?
I can't give anything away, but lots of police work and lots of domestic ructions.
Very excited to hear about all of that. Obviously, you are going into the third series. Why do you think the show has been such a big hit with fans, and what excited you about getting involved in the show?
I think one of the reasons that the show is so popular is because you're getting to see two women balancing their precarious domestic lives with what is a very important work life, and actually that's quite rare.
A rare pleasure to speak to you tonight. Thank you so much. Enjoy yourself.